up, champ? You look different with no beard. I didn't recognize you.
That was awesome.
Murat.
How's Gennady?
How you? What's up, Max?
Seven, I think.
Talk to you later. Normal, no?
Murat.
What? How are you doing?
Good to you.
Like 2 weeks ago, right? You won, yeah. So you won. Where do you set up?
Hey, Tom, listen, I know you're busy, man, you're a big night, but let me just put this out, man. Does that make you more comfortable that you still continue on with training camp?
Oh, look. Triple G's training, Canelo's training, you know, all we can do is focus on the Triple G situation right now. He wants to fight. He's on edge. You know, Canelo, you can see with his posts in response to what Triple G said. You know, the gloves are off in this promotion now, so it's definitely becoming a very exciting, more exciting event than the first time. And the first time was so successful, we broke the record for the third biggest gate in boxing history.
Tom, what if it all does fall apart? How does it affect boxing? How bad would that be for boxing?
Look, you know, the commission has their rules. They have to follow their rules. You know, it's not up for us to decide what the situation is. So, you know, the commission is going to make their verdict. You know, we're gonna go with what the commission decides.
We're right. How do you feel, okay?